maybe I should look at it differently.
Either way, she's awesome.
Oh no, she's typing.
Just wait. Okay, logging in. You can come to my pot shortly.
Awesome.
Then I can come to your pot and buy your stuff.
Yeah, if you want. Batty wished me a terrible night's sleep.
Go to like Mondstadt or somewhere outside of Kuituyo, whatever.
Five regular iron chunks.
Those are the easy ones.
Yeah, I just come over here to the chasm and I just loot these fucking crashed cards.
Log in. Yep, weekly reset. Well, I guess I can do a lot of the big weekly stuff I didn't finish last week. I barely got any of that. I mean, I got like all the daily stuff, but not anything weekly. Oh wait, new login reward.
Yeah.
Oh, or, well, yay. I mean, that helps.
Well, there's the,
okay,
invite. The
then. The Hayukunin thing? Or which?
The Path of Gleaming Jade.
Just claim that, yeah.
Right.
Only on day 4.
Same.
Right. Well, I mean, you can you go to the friends list and just check or like request to join Teapot, I think.
Have you heard about the Vision Hunt Decree?
I can't request to join you because minimum world level is 8 and I'm still on 6.
Do I request? Oh, I have to join your world then, I think, right?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
Accept link, join. And it's the teapot. Oh. You have to join while I'm in the teapot.
Cop, interrupt, return to your world. Okay.
That is weird as shit.
That's fine. I mean, I don't really co-op actually very often, so. Just let me know when you're in the teapot.
I'm already in there.
Okay.
Is it not letting you join?
Not seeing anything.
The Vision Hunt Decree. Did something bad happen again?
Sorry, here. Oh, there we go. You click on the character profile and they request to visit Serene the Pot. Like, click on the circle character profile. There we go. You should have that. Now it warps me to your pot. It's like you would do the same for me then, I think.
Maybe you have to be in your teapot for me to request.
I'm trying to think if friends did that. I think maybe they did. Where's your... Oh, Tubby. Where's your vendor?
My traveling salesman should be up over here.
Oh, wait. It's,
I don't see it on the map.
Usually he has the other pot, you know? Like the green pot?
Mm-hmm. Maybe only you can see?
No, I see Kandake. A path of value, look like glade, meadow,
Everything's
meadow, fields,
negotiable,
tubby.
Except overtime.
Deal no official. No, I do not, like, I see your return waypoint. No, I don't see your guy. Let me exit so you can come to mine then.
Realm guest.
I load back and like return to slow them. Okay, so go to friends list and then right click my circle, the character profile, and as you see a drop down list.
No, it still won't give me a drop down list.
You're on the friends list, right?
Yeah. You can see my stream's still open. I'm right clicking.
Or left click, sorry.
I may be done.
Have you heard about the Vision Hunt Decree?
The Vision Hunt Decree?
Accepted.
Did something bad happen again?
Yeah, I'm in Mondstadt. You don't have to be in the pot for that. If you have see a vendor in there.
Work hard and live each day to the fullest. That is what life in Mondstadt is all about, isn't it?
We'll warp the pot and check, I guess.
Many of your friend boss and then they'll be with us. Dog. You can gain access to traveling merchants from Friday to Monday, several reset time, and access your friends traveling merchants in the realm from Saturday to Monday.
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, so I guess technically it's like it's already past. I mean, it's Monday, but.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe we're too late for the week.
Oh well.
We can do it later. Just remind me later in the week.
This realm is.
Need to collect my stuff here anyway.
Helping you get those that battle pass experience.
If you ever have.
Well, anything you want me to help you in your world?
No. I'm finally free from
this realm is
Saints. Having a baddie breathing down my neck. You know, she is a great and dear friend of mine. Oh God, was she breathing down my neck with everything?
If you ever have any questions.
Like, be how it be.
Like, I asked for help with the mountain a little bit, just doing a quest. And Batty got me to, like, rank 8 on the tree there.
Nice.
And pretty much got, what was it, 92% dragon spine done?
Yeah, she does that. I'm making sure you know how to do it all, so.
Yeah.
It seems to help and go too far.
That is true.
Well, I guess I should. Sorry.
I'm just saying, like, I expected like a 10-15 minutes in and out, and it turned into
3 hours.
3 to 8 hours of running around like a dumbass, looking for stupid red rocks and treasure chests and puzzles.
Yeah, that's how the mountain works. Get to look for red rocks everywhere.
Oh Oh, fun Red Rocks.
Well, time to knock out my domains for the week, I guess.
Might be a little early for that. I mean, you know, it's only been the new week for 32 minutes and you're already trying to knock out domains.
To collect the loot from them, just have to do them.
I mean, what's the point of doing them if you don't get the loot?
Just want the BP. And to be fair, if I'm gonna really burn resin on domains, I want to decide like what I would end up, you know, like really wanting to use it on.
True.
Do Submerged City 1 15 times.
Time for takeoff. Don't blink!
The event Venti just scoops him up and like, okay, cool, domain done in 15 seconds.
Does enough damage, scoop him up and done.
literally scoops him up, they die. I think I'm only doing domain level 1.
Yeah, they're only like level 15.
Mm-hmm.
And they compete with like a level 90 slapping him in the
totally broken, as it should be.
You can't run!
By the way, I'm just saying, I hate bounties so much.
Bounties can be kind of challenging, depending on like which ones you get.
Just like the my guy, no.
The big lower churls or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah. No, those aren't normally a problem. It's the big problem with is just like, oh hey, look, I run into something that doesn't fucking work well for me.
Like, have you had a problem with the machine constructs or like the
Those the are walk- still easy for me though.
Well, what's giving you the problem?
It's some of the tracks is way out of the way. Like, some tracks I'll run across the entire fucking cell or fucking area just to get to.
I was gonna say, too, what's your favorite hyperstasis?
You know, I feel like I'd get crucified for this, but I think the Geo one is my favorite.
It was neat. Definitely different than the others.
Right? That was my thinking, like, sure, you know, I might have pointed to you and spent 15 minutes with Tenari shooting arrows at the platform trying to get them weak, but they explode and it's running off of it. But, like, the moment I just whipped out my, like, level 40 Noelle, it was fine.
Noelle is, like, so purpose-built for that.
It's like, hey, we want you to play with our new Geo thing.
So that's, like, so what'd you think about, like, Storm Terror and, Child and...
I don't like Child at all. Storm Hair?
Let's play! Incinerate! See you in front of the
flame! Go eat a box of rocks. Senora could definitely go and eat a box of rocks.
Which one? Sorry?
Senora.
Oh, I still have to fight her, but... did you unlock, let's see, so you got Storm Terror, Child, oh, the wolf? In like Wolvendom?
Well, the wolf is actually pretty cool.
The wolf's fun. And then there's like Primo Geovishap, which is, I mean, more like kind of a medium boss, not really like, you know, like boss.
I don't like the Primo Bishop.
Nah, he's kind of a pain. Did you already unlock the extra special bonus Liwa boss?
Edge Dying?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He'd be a bit mean.
Yeah, I spent 15 minutes with one of my friends just sitting there watching him slowly do it.
Yeah. He'd kill it, right?
Eventually.
Nice.
It only took him like 15 minutes with Zhongli. Keep in mind, this is also the same guy who's like adventure rank 45 with enough experience to boost him like straight to 53.
Wow. So it's interesting hearing about like how people play this game so differently.
I mean, like, I have enough experience to go maybe like level and a half, level and a fourth. But I'm also like, well, my character's up, so I can move on to the next world level difficulty.
I wish if I'm at maximum, I think I am.
You are world level 8. Which unlocks that 55 or higher. Hello, Miss Yu. How's my reputation with Liyue? Thank you. By the way, the bounty I just did was immune to fire, Hyrum, and anima.
With sword comes
death. Yeah.
Immune to all of the things.
So he basically made Aizou useless and Benny like 30% useless.
That's great. It's like these are all my characters. Useless.
I mean Benny still worked. The big thing I had to do with Benny was just like I had to get Pyro on the boss, and then I had to swap to Kendake and do a Vaporize. Which, I mean, you know, 30k Vaporize crit.
You think you can get away? Judgment!
I'm going more for like a physical build. I don't really get to have the like gargantuan elemental crits like Batty or you do.
I mean, I've seen Aizo punch for 50k.
I mean, like, you know, that changed elemental. Like, I've had elementals maybe in like the 30ks, but you know, not like, you know, like 4 to 6k, 10k, something like that. 14. Nothing huge.
I mean, I've seen Kendake slap for, I think, like 15k without using, without using a vaporize reaction. But I mean, vaporize. Also, Batty wished me a terrible night's sleep.
How's that?
I mean, yeah. There he is. Get over here, motherfucker. Or 14k knock reaction.
Time for takeoff.
Good lord.
Judgment!
Really?
Here we go.
Oh,
think you can get away?
Oh. Yeah.
You can't run. Yeah. Sa.
18k vaporize. No. A what?
Just a couple more domains to do.
Hello, Miss Yu. Tell me, do the people of the UA? Takes increased damage from catalyst wielding characters, but invulnerable to cryo. So what I'm hearing is Aizo is going to turn him into mincemeat. Oh, hello, Chess. Nice to see you.
Time for takeoff.
This is the
judgment.
Such a weird. You know, I think the shittiest thing about Genshin Impact so far is that I haven't rebound the elemental sight key to something different. Because my middle mouse button is actually broken.
Aww.
It's like I'm... So in World of Warcraft, my left tilt, right tilt on my middle mouse is bound to skull and X marker for mods. So like when I'm in the middle of the dungeon, I can like sort of direct my team a little bit. That has the side effect of breaking my mouse.
Oh.
Speed of light! Head to the chase!
Yeah. Actually, no, I think it's like 30
minutes. Time for your arraignment!
don't know. How does that work? Ooh, it's fun.
This opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle.
So you know your stuff, huh? Speed of light!
Not bad. You've got it.
Judgment! Speed of light!
No use hiding back there!
Incoming! Nowhere to hide!
Aging tide! All you do is run!
Boom!
Something else catch your eye?
Speed of light!
Jack Earler! You can't run!
Light out!
Judgment!
Incoming!
I'll be fine. Nowhere to hide. Motion to compel. Breath of the flame.
Judgment.
Add Astra. Add Astra. I am sorry. Add Astra. gliding time for takeoff.
There's no end to this.
The wrong test subject.
The wrong test subject.
That felt pretty good.
My lucky day!
Don't blink!
Somewhere. Fairy!
You can't run! Time for your arraignment!
Finally,
judgment!
To the fairy!
Speed of light! Head to the chase!
Get over!
Think you can get away?
Fall before me!
Light
speed. You win!
Thank you.
You can't run! What a nuisance! With sword comes shadow! Looks like overtime today. Judgment! Light!
Thank you for completing. Can't run!
What?
Speed of light! Let's play! Incoming!
Here we go! Time for takeoff!
Frozen!
Speed of light! Head to the chase!
Put your back you can't into run. Ash Freezer! My duty!
Shiver!
It's time for a flash freeze!
That felt pretty good. Everything is negotiable, except overtime.
Thank you.
yourself. Come shadow. You can't run.
Thank you.
don't we have a job?
Can get away. Nowhere to hide. Ha, ha, incoming.
Hey!
Hip, ha,
you can't run.
Lights out.
You can't run!
Yeah!
Judgment!
Gliding time for takeoff.
Time for your race! Speed of light!
You can't run!
Boom boom!
Huh.
judgment.
Take off. Don't blink. Hey! Nowhere to hide. Punishment.
Thank you.
Everything is ne-
Exquisite. Unforgettable flavors. I can see the chef put their heart into this one. A fine dish. Thanks.
Where did I-
Careful! I see. Don't burn yourself out. Retreat!
I've become stronger. Though it is still not enough, I will always face the darkness.
can get away.
Judgment!
Lights out.
Don't blink!
Time for retribution!
following thunder!
Where do you think you're going?
Lightning flash!
No more tricks up your sleeve!
No more tricks up your sleeve!
Where do you think you're trying to keep up? Try to keep up. Burn. No more tricks up your sleeve.
I'm a rock.
I'm you, Sunbill.
Where do you think you're?
You can get away.
Go! Now you shall perish. Judgment. You can't run. Shiver.
Speed of light! Nowhere to hide!
An invisible arm! Incoming!
Take this!
Cut to the chase! Don't blink!
Where do you think you're going?
Yeah! Boom boom! Incoming! Motion to compel! Breath of the flame! With sword comes shadow! Don't blink! Hey! Boom boom!
No more tricks!
Power of thunder!
Incoming! To incinerate!
Just like we rehearsed!
Cut to the chase! Don't blink!
Lightning flash!
Boom boom! Time for your rape! Speed of light! Nowhere to hide!
Fly!
Incinerate! Don't blink!
Tricks up your sleeve!
Here!
Come on, you coward!
Motion to compel!
Try to keep up!
Invisible arm! Cut to the chase! Speed of light!
Lightning flash! Thunderclap!
Hi!
You won't yeah. No
don't boom boom! Incoming! Incinerate! Breath of the flame! Incoming! Nowhere to hide! Speed of light! Cut to the chase!
Shattered.
Think you can get away?
Judgment! Punishment! You can't run! Yeah. Judgment!
Yeah. Yahoo!
Shine down! You can't run!
Here we go!
Lights out. Now you shall perish! Judgment!
Time for takeoff.
You can't run!
You are not welcome!
Motion to compel!
Now you're testing my patience.
Speed of light!
Lightning flash!
Incinerate!
Gotcha!
Don't blink! Nowhere to hide! Hey! Ba-boom!
Motorize!
Speed of light!
We'll meet again.
Motion to compel.
You can get away.
Judgment! Yeah. There is no escape! Inazuma shines eternal! You can't run! Punishment! Judgment!
You can't run! Ha! Speed of light!
Lightning flash!
Don't we have a
job to do?
Think you can get away?
You can't run! Punishment!
Take off.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion.
Punishment.
On a rock.
Yeah. Judgment.
Yeah. Illusion shattered.
Yeah.
With sword from shadow. My boom boom. Speed of light.
Burn it is.
Motion to compel. Nowhere to hide. Breath of the flame. Don't blink. Speed of light. Whirling snip. Incoming. A sword from shadow.
Burn!
Embrace the ice! Heat of light! Hey! Boom boom! Incoming! Invisible evidence! Nowhere to hide! Incinerate! Take flight! Boom boom! Whirling snow! Don't blink! Hey!
Enough.
Shine down!
You can't run!
I'm a rock!
Let's play!
Think you can get away?
Shiver! Judgment!
Inazuma shines eternal!
Fall before me! This will do!
Yeah!
Can't handle your dreams! Pew-pew!
Illusion shattered!
Judgment!
Life out!
I'll be
detached from the world.
Ready.
Brace yourselves.
Yeah. Yeah.
Time for takeoff.
I'm a rock. Judgment. Punishment.
What a nuisance. Maybe this is just fate's dark design.
Over.
Let's go! Brace yourself! Let's play! Think you can get away?
It's not over yet!
One strike will suffice. Taste my blade. One strike will suffice.
Here we go.
Pew pew.
Fall before me.
Yeah.
Taste my blade.
Verdict is...
The name's Shikinoin Heizo, sharpest and most successful detective of the Tenryo Commission. Huh? Oh, my goodness. Life's really put you through the ringer recently, hasn't it? I can tell. Here, why don't you take a seat? Tell me the whole story. There's something in the air. Something that tells me a new case is brewing. Doing detective work means you gotta walk the walk. No, I mean literally. I need to search high and low for evidence. Huh. My intuition tells me that something very interesting is about to happen. Let's just hope the rain hasn't washed all the clues away. Huh. I wonder which criminal mastermind just protested their innocence in court. A liar by the sounds of it. Have you ever heard of the case of the vengeful spirit of Dragonspine? It all happened on a dark, snowy night, long ago. It's gonna take a little more wind than that to form a cyclone. Morning. Oh my, you don't look so good. You didn't have a nightmare, did you? Oh, I should have known not to expose you to such a shocking case so soon. All right. Now that lunch is over, what do you say we play a game to keep our minds sharp? Huh? Relay stones? Okay, I guess we can warm up with that. Once the sun is clocked out for the day, it's up to the stars to keep criminals under their watchful gaze. Great! It's time to hit the hay. I wonder what dreams await me tonight. A detective should be using their smarts to crush criminals' hopes of getting away with their crimes. So really, a true detective should never even have to touch their weapon. Seems to me like these commissions of yours are an endless goldmine of cases, and you'll never be able to finish them all. So maybe you could throw one my way every once in a while? Not the ones that involve fighting, running, errands, or searching for lost items. As you know, not my style. I only take on big, important cases with lots of mysteries to solve. So, keep an eye out for me, yeah? Coincidence is a nice word. It makes things sound like they were meant to be. Unfortunately, as a detective, I don't believe in coincidences. The two of us meeting each other is really the culmination of every choice and move we've made up to this point. So what I'm saying is, our destiny is something we choose. As you piece together the trail of clues, it brings you closer and closer to the culprit. And then, that moment when you finally put the last piece of the puzzle into place, I always get such a sense of accomplishment. It's exhilarating. Not only does being a Doshin come with a certain amount of prestige, it also puts me closer to the action on some of the toughest cases. So the position has definitely broadened my horizons compared to when I was at the detective agency. As for the other duties, patrolling, apprehending criminals, and so on, obviously I leave that to the more qualified individuals. There's a limit to how much a single detective can do, you know. Question, traveler. How much do you know about timber? That's right. I'm talking about wood from any ordinary tree you might find along the roadside. Whether a criminal bumps into the bark, disturbs a pile of sawdust, or treads on some leaves, the chances are they're always gonna leave a trace somehow. Add to that some knowledge of which trees grow in what areas, and if you're lucky, you can infer some crucial details. So, you know, trees. They're a sleuth's best friend. Even if someone chooses to remain absolutely silent, you can still learn a lot about them just by observing their clothes, posture, and facial expressions. Now, if this conversation ended here, what could you gather from my appearance alone? Would you like to sit in on the court trial at the Tenryo Commission sometime? It's like watching the truth slowly emerge as a collage of facts is pieced together. I can save you a really good seat, but we'll have to pretend like we don't know each other. You know, just pretend. There are always those people who resort to violence at the very last second, as if that'll somehow solve their problems. It's a real bummer. Victory for me is to see the look on the defendant's face as they finally confess to their crime in the face of my ironclad evidence and watertight deductions. The moment a detective has to use brute force, they've already lost. Name me one item of food that doesn't taste better deep-fried. You can't, right? Whether it's meat or veggies, as long as it's been pulled out of the fryer, I'll love it. I don't think anyone with an empty stomach can resist the smell of fried food. I cannot stand dinner at the police station. It's always the same regimented meals, and don't even get me started on the taste. When it comes to food, you can't enjoy it unless you get to pick exactly what you want, right? But no, poor me has to make do with slipping out and grabbing a quick bite. I love it. You really outdid yourself this time. Well done. Would you say cooking is more of a physical or a cognitive task? I believe it's both. No wonder you're such a good cook. Let me think. Where did you go wrong here?
Fracture! The truth hurts! Bring it on! Confess! Cyclone! Can't fool me!
Oh, it's all coming out now. See? Just follow my intuition. I'm liking the look of this.
If that's how you want it. That was discombobulating. This is no job for a detective. Whoa there, watch it.
That's it. I'm taking this case over.
The truth will come out. From detective to victim. I've been outsmarted.
You don't want to do this.
We got a situation.
I'm on the case. Got a problem you can't solve. Clue me in. Let's move before the trail goes cold.
Take off. Nowhere to hide.
Judgment! Shiver!
Boom! Invisible up! Kick!
Get away.
Incoming. With sword comes shadow. You can't run!
Yeah!
Ah! Kiss!
escape!
Time for your arraignment!
Yeah! You can't run!
Speed of light!
With sword comes shadow.
Ha!
Time for takeoff.
Don't blink.
Boom! Boom!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Ah!
Head to the chase.
Incoming.
Hey! You can't run.
Ha!
Light out.
Get away.
You can't run.
Compulsion to compel.
Nowhere to hide.
Wrath of the flame.
Shiver.
Speed of light.
Judgment.
With sword comes shadow.
Punishment! You can't run!
Hard and live each day to the fullest.
Thank you.
for takeoff.
Incoming. Nowhere to hide.
You can't run. Judgment.
What a nuisance.
Punishment.
Yeah.
Incinerate.
You can't run.
Motion to compel.
This realm is...
What?
If you ever...
Here we go! Ha! Wouldn't glide and brace yourselves!
with sword from shadow. You can't run.
Lights out.
Yeah.
you can get away?
You can't run!
Incinerate!
Speed of light!
Think you can get away?
You can't run!
Your punishment!
A blade embraces its duty. Foolish, a familiar flavor. Acceptable. Leave it here, and I shall sample it. Consuming this would be physically detrimental. Remove it from my presence.
Shine down! There is no escape! Illusion shattered!
What is the situation? Stay close and you will live. The campaign begins.
Thank you.
Everything is negotiable, except overtime. Don't we have a job to do?
Shiver! Nowhere to hide! Speed of light!
I'll be fine. You can get away.
Nowhere to hide.
Get away.
Yeah.
Speed of light. Incinerate. Nowhere to hide.
Judgment.
Time for takeoff.
Punishment. Boom, boom. Ha! You can't run. Yeah.
Speed of light.
Hey.
Breath of the flame.
Cut to the chase.
Yahoo!
Incinerate!
Think you can get away?
looks like overtime today.
Shiver!
Yeah.